This local sports report is brought to you by Allstate Insurance, a proud member of the Kitchener community, supporting youth athletics. For a free, no-obligation quote for home and auto insurance, contact one of their trusted advisors. Call Allstate at 226-444-0146 to speak with your local Kitchener Allstate representative.
I'm definitely excited. Like, I've been kind of working towards this my entire life, and to finally say I'm going to be a college athlete, I'm super excited, and it's words can't even describe how proud I am.
It's a dream come true, going to Davenport University.
I'll see one more.
Local baseball star Blake Jacklin is heading to the NCAA this fall. Years of hard work paying off for the 18-year-old from St. Jacobs.
The coaches, the dorms, the athletic facilities, everything kind of piled up, and it was just a good fit for me. I like to describe myself as a gamer. I'm pretty gritty, and so I like to steal bases. I like to catch fly balls deep in the holes, and I like to help my teammates out as much as I can.
He is speedy and he is gritty, and those are just two of the assets Jacklin is bringing to Davenport. He says it's a perfect fit, and he can't wait to hit the diamond in Grand Rapids, Michigan.
They like to run a lot, and so that's a good thing with me. I'm known as kind of a quick outfielder, so I'll be able to steal some bases here and there and hopefully add some runs onto that.
Blake will tell you he's a gritty guy, and I agree with that, but I also think that Blake has all the skill as anyone, and I think when he puts it all together, he's going to be a really dynamic athlete. He hits an leadoff hole for our team, and I haven't seen Blake get out in a long time.
Jacklin first started playing baseball when he was three, spending time in Woolwich and the Waterloo Tigers. Most recently, he played 4 years with the Great Lakes Canadians based out of Dorchester. Last summer, Jacklin and his under-17 squad took home the CPBL championship.
Chris Robinson and Adam Stern, they run Great Lake Canadians. They're two former MLB players, and they helped me develop a lot. It's been unreal working with them. They molded me as a human being on and off the field, to be honest. They crafted me, they helped me with my mannerism, my body language, my mental aspect of the baseball game, everything in terms of just being an overall decent human being is what they've helped me with.
Jacklin says the last few months have been tough because of COVID-19. However, he's staying focused, working hard, and preparing off the field for what lies ahead.
During quarantine, it's been huge for me. Just working out in my basement. My dad has an old 90s set of weights that I use, as well as just hitting in the garage off the tee. Everything kind of works up to this point, and I'm a big believer in everything happens for a reason. So I believe my hard work off the field has definitely brought me to where I am today.
During our interview, Jacklin also gave a big shout out to Elmira District Secondary School, his old high school. He is a proud Lancer and wanted to mention a former teacher, someone he calls the greatest of all time.
Go Lancers. Elmira was a huge part in who I am today. Yeah, I grew accustomed to it, and I loved everyone there and all my experiences there. I want to shout out Mr. Steve Karn, you're the GOAT, and and also Mrs. Jardim and Mr. Holland said, you guys were great to me and I appreciate it a lot.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.